Luis Fonsi, welcome to the 2018 Billboard Latin Music Awards. How do you feel tonight?
Oh, it's awesome to be here. You know, Billboard Awards, we're in Vegas this year. It's nice and toasty out here and bright, but we're excited. I'm very excited to have, you know, 10 nominations and I get to sing Échame la Culpa, so it's going to be a beautiful night.
You know, I've always enjoyed our conversations about how this pasito just came to be when it came to your mind when you woke up, and now you've gone around the world with the song more than once, more than twice. How does it feel to literally have gone around the world with the song and touring and all that stuff?
Oh, it's been a blessing. You know, it's been a blessing to be able to kind of share a little bit of our culture, our language, our music with the world. It's something that in my 20-year career I hadn't done before. You know, I was mostly, you know, my career was mostly based on Latin American countries. So to be able to go into kind of these exotic places, singing in Spanish is truly a blessing, and I'm enjoying it, and I hope that that it keeps on growing and doors keep on opening for Latin music, not only for me, but for all my colleagues.
Last year that we spoke at the Billboard Latin Music Awards, it was still pretty early on. Despacito was obviously a big hit, but we're months later. What do you take away still from the experience?
I mean, we a year ago, we sang Despacito for the very first time. So we're about a year and 4 months in of the song, and this week we're still number one. I mean, it's incredible. It's just incredible. The song has been number one for 52 weeks. That's a full year. It's just like I say it, and I don't even believe it. You know, it's been such a blessing. I don't take any of this for granted. You know, it's been a lot of hard work. I'm very blessed and very grateful for everybody involved, Daddy Yankee, Justin Bieber, everybody who just put their magic into the song. And now I just hope that we can keep making great music.
Well, also not forgetting about your Puerto Rico, which went through a difficult time as well.
Absolutely. Puerto Rico, you know, it's recovering. It's recovering. It's open for business, baby. I mean, I'm just telling everybody now, come visit our island. That's the best way to recover, through tourism. The happiness is there. The beaches are there. The attractions are there. So open for business.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.